the ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
That hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.
some kind of code to open. Doesn't look like there's anything I can do now.
Loyal Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons. Loyal Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp.
To get more ammo. Bunch of Oseram supplies. And a dead end. To bring it down. These are the coordinates Vesra gave his henchmen from the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to.
Stop! Now! Here!
Into those ruins and find out what they're up to.
This one's under attack!
I need to get into those rooms and find those machines. I've got to be careful. I need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? Those machines look like they've been overridden.
The dig site is under attack!
Much better. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help you get in.
Stop whatever this Vesra's doing.
Let's talk.
You there! I can help you up. It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vesra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vesra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Must have been some battle the old ones fought here.
Sorry. All four positions overrun. Can't raise USRC. Bottom line, we're dog meat. Any goddamn suggestions?
Still got an FAE. When the bots pour in, we detonate. Blow up a whole lot of tin cans. Take them with us.
Spiteful. I like it. Make it happen. See you in the sky, soldier.
If this is the bomb Vezra found, I really need to stop him.
All four positions overrun. Can't raise USRC. Bottom line, we're dog meat. Any goddamn suggestions?
Still got an FAE. When the bots pour in, we detonate. Blow up a whole lot of tin cans. Take them with us.
Spiteful. I like it. Make it happen. See you in the sky, soldier.
We are free to conquer.